yeah, I'm in ship shape. I'm a character of fond, I've made my mistakes. So go back to the first take. The fact is I'm thirsty, trying to make it rain so I can rehydrate, mate. Great that you found a profession that you're into, but Killy feeling recession could get you sent to prison. So yeah, fuck the system, but just look and listen, so I can list some issues that might have arisen.
I've channeled photons and I've compressed lasers, reverse engineered a Star Trek phaser. My name's a secret and the reason's deep-seated, but maybe you'll be somewhere close to guessing it when this track's completed. I'm a scientific genius, leave out the lab coats, test tubes, leeches, lectures, speeches, references to Nietzsche. I do my own private work, I'm not a teacher.
Number one, you're done to pass over the rights. The kingpin's been knocked, it's a preemptive strike. Number two, that's true, bad society, where the birds and the bees crossbreed to form freaks that are buzzkills, a species with duck bills and teeth. It's tough still to classify the things I don't believe, cause I'll get away from here and see what that entails, cause my postman's into S&M and sends me chainmail.
Class dismissed, so it's lyrics I transmit. I'm shunned by the scientists who say my work is counterfeit. Or more accurate, I think they said it's a pile of
hey.
They should tone it down a bit, so it's no hope, go home, run your experiments, but don't expect to be invited to our highbrow merriment. Well, it's very tempting, but I must say no thanks, I'm busy with psychological military think tanks.
I'm a non-profit prophesizing shit about nonsense, and I better jump ship because I'm sinking on my assets. So R-E-S-P-E-C-T, show me my respect and I will kill you for free, because I'm invited to a party, I've got to grab my car keys, wipe my credit card clean, let's get started. How are you doing, matey? My pupils dilating, my heart is really racing, this shit is fucking crazy.
At the moment I'm engaged with the most dull subject, I'm out of this world and so fucking out of context. Most of the time I'm simply out of it, I guess, cause I brew my own compound, smell them on my breath. I wake up most days surrounded by lab rats, forgot to lock them in before my homemade diazepam. So look, here's my test tube cauldron, have a sip or take a whiff, it's your salt emboldened.
I'm bowling, get a striker pose, a grand score of 20,000, J.K. Rowling's novel prose, magic mushroom, Mario, Bowser, wowzer. It's been 24 hours, I'm the ace in the pack with Jack Frost and Jack Bauer. Don't diss me linguistically, I've been doing this for ages, using appositional phrase at a time, manner and place. It's disgraceful, distasteful, I need a reappraisal. Use the coaster please, cause you might stain the table.
So I guess it's pretty lonely now I'm out of the loop, no one sends me any brains for me to make into soup. But I'm just fine living out my life, making potions on the sly to ensure I never die. Don't tell, I think they'll all want a shot. If you're immune to criticism, other shit'll make your gut rot. Don't stop, drink up the whole vial. If you think it tastes similar to the vessel, you bang on the nail.
No regrets. If you don't fill up my cup, then I am entitled to keep it. How many fingers make it just one? And if I stick up my middle finger, leave the whole jug. I'm on track, hitting back, I'll attack to detract from the plan. Took a stand, then I ran. After that, I'm a mess and I'm stressed. I'll confess to the rest. I'm probably not the worst, but I'm short of my best.